Writing contracts is not who we are, but hearing what isn't said is. We're Home Matters for people who want more.
This episode of Home Matters has been brought to you in part by S&J Home Inspections, serving Columbia and Lexington, South Carolina, and surrounding areas with quality home inspection services.
Hey guys, I have got with me today Tim Rubin and Scott Hendricks. S&J Inspections give you a few tips and advice and, you know, just case scenarios that we've seen either through real estate and or home inspections. Let's talk about crawl space and attic, because that is always at least a little something on an inspection report.
Yeah, a lot of issues. And two of my most favorite places to find myself throughout the course of the
right.
day.
Right. Crawl spaces are no fun.
Crawl spaces, first and foremost, especially around here, hot, humid climate, and that tends to last many more months here in South Carolina. So it's the moisture issues that we see. Now, just because you have moisture issues in your crawl space doesn't mean, oh, I need an encapsulation or I've got mold and, you know, a lot of issues. Sometimes it's as simple as a gap in a HVAC ductwork that's causing it. So my first tip or piece of advice for a homeowner, I know it's not fun, but at least once a year, go in your crawl space.
Right.
You're going to see this stuff. You know, we're here to
help.
It's
also a good time to make sure that you don't have a bathtub or a shower or a sink, something that's leaking.
That's right.
You can go under there and file those things out too.
Or call it.
Yes.
And a lot of times there's insulation underneath the subfloor. That's real easy to spot. And usually a sign of a moisture issue. So you just got to maneuver yourself to get to where the loose fallen insulation is. Look up and, you know, if you see anything, please don't hesitate to give us a call. You know, send a picture.
That's another good point. Home inspections are most thought of for either a pre-inspection before a house is on the market or if a buyer wants an inspection prior to closing. But that's not necessarily, I mean, if somebody is concerned about maybe a couple issues under the crawl space and
frequently, I'm not going under.
Who wants to?
Right. But, you know, but they've got a couple little things that, you know, they might be concerned about. They can call you independent.
Absolutely.
Because y'all do it. Y'all do everything. The termite, the inspection bar, the termite or the HVAC or the regular home inspection, and you can get by the homeowner. Yeah, you probably need an electrician. You probably need it.
Absolutely.
Okay. Well, thank you so very much.
Thank you.
This episode of Home Matters has been brought to you in part by S&J Home Inspections, serving Columbia and Lexington, South Carolina, and surrounding areas with quality home inspection services.
And by Angela Barrett at HomeMattersSC.com. Building on what matters to you.